I can't tell you how interested I was in your discussion of the 12th night. It was so intelligent.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm afraid that the rest of the inmates didn't share your enthusiasm.
Barbarians. They've had no training, my dear. No training. Why, when I played in 12th night, even the...
Oh, did you play in 12th night?
Yes, I... Huh. I have a few of my notices here, if you'd care to see them.
I'd love to.
Oh, how lucky. They're right on top. Now, don't read them all. Just the bits that are underlined. Mm-hmm. And this one's from Atlantic City.
Well, I don't like to gossip, but that new gal seems to have an awful crush on Shakespeare.
I wouldn't be surprised if they got married.
Oh, you're fooling. Shakespeare's dead.
No.
Well, if he's the same one that wrote Hamlet, he is.
Never heard of it.
Well, certainly you must have heard of Hamlet.
Well, I meet so many people.
Hang on to your chairs, girls. We're going to get another load of Shakespeare.
Is it against the rules of the house to discuss the classics?
No, go right ahead. I won't take my sleeping pill tonight.
It might interest you girls to know that all great actresses knew their Shakespeare.
How about their onions?
I fail to see what onions have to do with Shakespeare. If you'd listen to Miss Randall, you might learn something.
I like Amos and Andy.
In my day, we were not only actresses, we were technicians. We learnt our trade from the ground up.
That's what we should have. A trade. I want to be a Swiss bell ringer.
I want to do something with my hands.
Sit on them. You'd get further with your feet, they're bigger.
The trouble with you is you're all trying to be comics. Don't you ever take anything seriously?
After you've sat around for a year trying to get a job, you won't take anything seriously either.
Well, do you have to just sit around and do nothing about it?
Maybe it's in the blood. My grandfather sat around till he was 80.
Well, my grandfather didn't. And if he and a lot of others hadn't crossed the country in a covered wagon, there'd still be Indians living in Wichita.
Who do you think's living there now?